crowd was unbelievable for them to show up like they did tonight. We need great crowds like this.
But we got rattled. We got a bunch of guys that got rattled in the game.
Welcome to Coleman Coliseum. Today, the Kentucky Wildcats are in town to take on the seventh-ranked Alabama Crimson Tide.
Get up,
to push wide open and a flush. What a start for the Tide. Sears kick all the way to the top and the three. Bediako, he rolled, and there's the alley-oop right to him. Listen to the place go crazy for Alabama.